Morning, morning, morning. Right, okay, let me just get into my page. Right, where are we? Okay. Who's with me? Anybody with me this morning live? Quick little workout for you. Bum, bum. Right, where are we? Let's have a look. Well, quick, follow me shorts for you. I'm going to do arms and abs this morning. Is anybody on with me live? Do say hi when you come in. If you're not, if you do this on the catch up, please let me know. We're going to do a short warm up. I have got really simple. I've got four exercises. I've got two for the upper body and I've got two for the abs. That is it. Two arms, two abs. We're going to repeat those three times. Okay? Three times through. We've got 12-minute workout in effect. Okay? 12-minute workout, three sets of four exercises. Off we go. All right, are we ready? So place your feet underneath your shoulders, toes are forward facing, soften your knees, stand up nice and tall, and just roll your shoulders. Start to breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth, the neck with your belly up to your spine. Here we go. Good, keep going, bring the arms up a little bit higher. Elbows coming up. Woo! Four, three, now give me a lat raise arm. Let's go, out and in. So look, I'm doing this fast, I've got no weights at the moment, so elbows bent, right? Elbows generously bent. Push, push, push. Gonna warm up first. Get some warmth into those arms. Four, three, two. Then we're gonna do front leg, same thing. Let's go. Up, up, push. Just add a little bit of a resistance on that way up, yeah? Stabilize the body. Breathe. We got it. Woo! Come on, keep going.
Stretch. Shin tap, double leg stretch. All right, that is it. That is your
three times. Good, perfect. Right, we've got a little bit of time to grab a quick drink. I'm going to grab a drink if I have one with me, and I'll get it outside, so not to worry. You can grab yourself a drink if you've got one. Right, okay. So let's start. Feet under the shoulders, toes forward facing. Soften the knees. Roll the shoulders back and down. Connect with your core, don't forget to breathe. So remember, we're starting with this one. Yeah? That's the first one. Then it's the front raise with that rotation at the top. Yeah? Then we go to the floor. Woo! All right, we're literally going. Okay, we ready?
Your training starts.
In four. No, I'm sorry, I've got 40 seconds on. I forgot to tell you. Up. 40 seconds. With a 20 second recovery. Sorry, I forgot to mention the timings. Up. In. It's quite good, you know, if you can get a mirror. Because I can see myself on screen. I can notice sometimes one arm also is higher than the other. You notice little discrepancies. So if you can see it in yourself, you can actually change it, you know.
Two, and one, let's go. Up.
Drinking cocktails.
in 4, 3, 2, 1.
Coffee on the balcony. Switch on.